safe lane changes and also those who are speeding.
Now, Storm Team 5 with South Florida's most accurate weather forecast.
Mild Friday evening out there. Live 5 camera downtown West Palm Beach. If you're heading downtown, looking A-OK. But if you're heading in other areas across the area, well, we do have a couple of showers. We're going to go over where those are right now. We have some showers down in the South County, but these are starting to abate a little bit, and we're starting to die them all off. Just a few light showers into Delray, one approaching Atlantic and the Turnpike right now, another one over towards Coral Springs. North of there, Lake Worth, West Palm Beach look just fine right now, and rain chances starting to diminish. Treasure Coast, different story. We have a few showers still lingering offshore. As long as these are offshore, they are moving from east to west, so we're going to look for rain chances to continue, at least on off and on shower or two through the next couple hours. By 9 o'clock or so, we're tapering off altogether. We'll clear out the skies. You'll see the big, bright full moon out there. What about the weekend? That complete forecast coming up.
Open enrollment will end on February 15th.
I talked with Ms. Stevenson about the plan, the concerns, and the criticisms, all that and more. You can see my complete interview and find out how to sign up on To The Point. That's Sunday morning at 10 right here on News Channel 5.
Today, the United States made history again. Thousands of visitors to the Kennedy Space Center were on hand for the historic launch and first flight of the Orion spacecraft. This first flight was designed to test the systems that are critical to safely send humans into deep space, paving the way for astronauts to explore asteroids, Mars, and beyond. Governor Scott congratulated NASA on today's success and is looking forward to new growth and new careers on Florida's Space Coast.
Love to see that. Moving ahead, it's not what one driver expected from a local car wash. She wanted the dirt to disappear, but when something else did, she came to our consumer watchdog looking for help.
And why now's the perfect time to buy local, especially from our farms.
Few showers on the radar tonight, but what does that mean for the weekend? I'm meteorologist James Whelan. I'll have that complete forecast coming up.
Closed captioning on WPTV is sponsored by Bethesda Health.
Guys, to speed up the fantasy draft, I got UVerse high-speed internet. Oh, and I hired this auctioneer to keep it moving.
Round one, pit pawn, here we go. And what are you going to do here, out over here? What are you going to do over there? What are you going to do here?
Francis.
Hey, Francis. What are you going to do now? What are you going to do here? Your turn. I'm going to have $10 down, but I got it. And you know, what are you going to do now? And that's the draft.
All right. Let's get started.
Get up to speed with AT&T UVerse high-speed internet. The UVerse revolves around you.
The Volkswagen year-end clearance sale is on with the biggest savings of 2014. Get affordable German engineering and save now on Motor Trend's 2015 Car of the Year. This week, lease new Volkswagens from only $134 a month or zero down. Just sign, then drive, or choose 0% for 72 months. Every new Volkswagen at final year-end clearance sale price from $134 a month or zero down. But hurry before these savings, like the year, are gone for good.
On the way to her dad's memorial service,
we wanted to give my dad a great send-off.
Beverly Johnstone stopped for a quick car wash and wax.
I had people from coming from out of town. I just wanted my car to look good.
After a good cleaning,
I came around here.
Beverly spotted a problem.
I noticed it was still dirty, and I asked him to clean it. And as he was going for the rag to clean it, I noticed that there were three places that were...
What the hell?
Oh, God.